Cairo is gripped by grief tonight after at least 40 people, including many children, died while worshipping at a Christian church. Egyptian Christians are frequently attacked, but the cause of the fatal blaze appears to be an electrical fault. Our Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo has the details.
Desperate screams for help as flames close in. This woman, one of thousands of people inside the Cairo Christian church, when fire ripped through during morning mass. There was panic, then a stampede to escape. Witnesses say they saw some worshippers jump from the upper floors. Below ground is a daycare center. Some children made it out alive. 10 others were killed, and at least 30 adults are also among the dead. All of them died from suffocation, this man said. We didn't know how to get to them. Dozens more people were badly burnt and taken to hospitals. This man tried to rescue victims. We looked up and saw a lot of black fumes in the air, he said. We saved who we could save. Memorials are already underway. It's likely more bodies will be found in the coming days. Investigators say the fire broke out in an air conditioning unit after an electrical fault. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First, London.